everyone, welcome back to Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to delete Bitcoin wallet account from your bitcoin.com app. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you've not yet. Press the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. If you want to delete your Bitcoin wallet account from your bitcoin.com wallet app, first make sure to open up the application. Once you're inside the main homepage of Bitcoin wallet, also make sure to log into your bitcoin.com wallet. And once you're inside, go and tap on the gear button at the bottom right hand corner. Tap on your email address at the top of the screen, and you'll be able to see an option that says delete account at the bottom. Give it a tap and read the information carefully before continuing. Deleting your bitcoin.com account will not affect your cryptocurrency wallets. If you use the same email address to make a new bitcoin.com account, additional files will be created and added on your current cloud. If you delete your existing cloud backup file, you'll need to do so manually in your cloud storage settings. Tap on all of these boxes to ensure that you've understood and tap on delete account button. Wait until the account gets deleted, and once it does, tap on continue. That way, you'll be able to delete your Bitcoin wallet account. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Stay tuned. Till then.